HRD Minister Smriti Iranis made a surprise visit to IIT Delhi hostels and found the pathetic conditions in which poor IITians were living in. With just a ceiling fan in this unbearable heat, she couldn't stand it anymore and ordered the authority to make arrangements for a cooler in every room. She also ordered water coolers and ACs for common areas. In spite of succeeding in raising the fees, IIT has forgot to provide its students the basic facilities.